Well, it's day five evening. Hot, 90 degrees, wind blowing. Doing the same thing, just waiting for the right deer to come along or right doe right now. Struggling a little bit. Bow hunting. That's the way it is though. We're on a bean field. Got some weather coming in. Hopefully they'll move before it. I think it's coming in at 8, supposed to rain cats and dogs, and then we have a front coming through, so the next couple days should be good for us. Stay tuned, hopefully get something done today. That's what you call Smoke City. Dead deer running. Finally got it done. We got meat, baby. Can you see the nocturnal shining? That's what I'm talking about. Well, I found her. Looks like she got a little tight squeeze there. She didn't go far, maybe 60 yards. Slick trick did the trick, baby. And a good placement.